3 weeks after Hurricane Helene, North Carolina's governor says 92 people are still unaccounted for in his state. He is quoted saying he couldn't find anyone to watch the dog while he evacuated before the storm. Rhiannon.
All right, Christiane, thank you for that.